How to create a MySQL database in Host1 Free free web hosting. Log into your control panel. On the left-hand panel, you'll see your username and password for website control. Remember them and click on Website Control. Log in with your website control username and password. Click on MySQL Management, which is located in the Your Account section. Here, you'll see a list of all databases created. To create a database, click on Create New Database. Enter a name and a username for the database. And do pay attention. There's a prefix which is automatically added to both the name and username of the database. Enter a password and confirm it. Click on Create, and your new database is created.